Divorce is initiated in New York State by filing paperwork in order to begin a case. That paperwork is usually something called a summons with notice, and there are also something called a summons with complaint. When those papers are filed in the clerk's office, that is what is called commencement of the action.